All right, Scott, thank you very much. Breaking news now. Milwaukee police are investigating a deadly shooting. One man was shot and killed near 92nd and Silver Spring at about 10:30 last night. Police are still searching for suspects.